memories still haunt me to this day. Machine gun fire from enemy lines. The sickening sound of a bayonet tearing through human flesh. A soldier next to me firing his sidearm in desperation. All these sounds still echo in my mind, but as conducted by death himself, it all comes together as music. A rhythm of death. A symphony of war.
Off of the
land,
they made them stand. Is the strong and the legend still lives on?
Regarding the man, they would never comply, they would rather die.